the girl behind the madness. She likes the vintage metal, and she's quirky, and she likes to combine the unthinkable. And she loves to go on and just do things that you think that no one else would do. So let's hear it for Sabra.
Darker look, so it's a really great contrast. So it's a really great line. I'm really excited to be a part of it. Well, just got done with Sabra's show. She's awesome. Glad I got to walk for her. Want to do it again. That was fun. This whole thing, I'm Hip Hop Show, it's a big deal. I heard about it last year, but now I finally got to be in it. Definitely going to come back next year. If I can't walk, I'm going to watch. Fun. Fun stuff. Right up.
Okay. Hi, my name is Bailey. I just did Sabra Johnson's fashion show. It was awesome, by the way. Sabra rocks. Yeah. I love her designs, and I'm totally going to buy as many as I can. Yeah, thanks for coming out.
I'm Lucy, and I just did Sabra Johnson's fashion show. It was the best rush and the best feeling. She's an amazing designer, and it's her to go far. Thank you. Bye.
My favorite thing would be the hats. I love the hats. It's definitely a modern woman with kind of a twist, so I really enjoyed doing that.
Alright, so we just got done with our show. It turned out amazing. I'm really happy with all the girls. The collection was to really show how a modern vintage woman can have a darker side and a twist to metal or anything else that they want to do, tattoos. And so I think that really displayed how a girl is beautiful inside and out and different aspects of herself.